This is Zoe. Make it.
There's only one left.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Casualty here. Hey, I think she
was.
What the
hell you boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in to HQ.
What'd you say, Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're here to help. So everything.
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Whoa! Stop! Stop!
Oh my goodness, Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No. I don't believe you, boy. Tell me. What kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship?
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here? Tell me, where'd they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand.
Well, I don't understand. You see that girl back there? Look! That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you ain't gonna kill my family. Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying. And we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. For I feed you two little friends outside.
Okay. There's a cure.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment. And you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Where?
Man, talk about
to an old shack, not too far from here.
Hit first, ask questions
it's
later,
there.
Man.
I swear.
We gonna fix this, Zoe. You're my family.
Not gonna lie, Zoe, you look hotter with white hair. Straight the fuck up. That was no Gata I saw today. Alright. What the fuck? Shit, talk about being born on the bayou, bro. He's fucking... Get anything in the... No, okay. What the fuck is in my... Whatever, alright. Let's fucking do this. Let's fucking do this! Oh, centipede.
Alright, you moldy motherfucker. I can take you fuckers with my bare hands.
What, bitch? Stop that shit. This is fucking different. Let's read this. Get in as many fast punches as possible. Left, right, right with some fast right jabs. Right, left, right. Right, left, right. Left, right, right. Right, left, right. Okay. Right, left, right. Left, right, right. Okay. Right, left, right. I'm gonna need all the critters I can eat. I tell ya. The fuck?
No. No, no, no.
What the hell? That is a ridiculously big crocodile.
A full dose to heal completely. There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What base?
Who there? Who out there? Holy fucking shit. Who there?
Shit. Gotta get Zoe out of here. Soldier Boy said the meds were at some kind of base. Where in all hell did this wall come from?
That's what I was about to say.
Looks like somebody left the lights on. That's good enough for me. Don't you worry, Zoe. Just a little further. Oh, come on. Not now, Gator.
Her effigy. I need me some old critters. Oh, you're fucking full of shit.
Okay, you'll be safe here. Now just you wait here. I'll be back with something to make you better.
Guess let's do a quick save. Right. So does this mean I'm gonna get to punch some alligators? Cause that's fucking super cool.
Motherfucker.
Mo. Take that grub, though. No. Oh, shit. Are you fucking kidding me? So you can knock the shit out of the big ones, but the one on the ground, not so much. Really? That does not seem... doesn't really seem to make sense.
Die, motherfucker!
Okay, that's pretty dope. Can I take it back? Oh. Left, right, right. Why am I not getting the uppercut? Boxer. Orders are as follows, effective immediately. The mutaset is on the loose in the swamp, and it'll keep mutating as it encounters new organisms. We can't allow the stock of medicine compounds to be exposed. If they suffer mutation, they'll be useless. Transfer the whole anti-infective synthesizing station over to the
paddle boat. Damn it. You boys ain't making this simple.
Holy fucking Christ.
You best stay back now.
Come on, bitch. Oh my God, block, bitch. God damn. Bro, he's nuts. Oh, those give me plus. What the fuck am I gonna do? Hey, so I can make. Okay, that's good to know. So we can still make him. Slide from the other side. Jesus Christ. Didn't even see it there. Well, that actually ended up working out. Because now I have more bucks. Hey. Okay, nothing else. I hear you. But I only got two sticks. Oh shit. Oh shit, I should have snuck. I like the freaking the fighting though, man. This is actually pretty dope. Alright, come here, Gator. Oh shit. You are not too friendly. Come on, bitch. Okay, cool. So it only. Only takes one. I'm guessing hard it probably won't, but should be good. Should be fine. Zoe! Oh, that's all it did? Aight. This whole boxing thing, man. When has there ever been boxing in a Resident Evil game? It's fucking cool. scrap metal? What the fuck? You gonna do some crafting? I mean, some other crafting. Boxer effigies, bruh. Wait. The hell's a... Can't be used as is. Wait. Combine... with scrap metal to make a throwing spear. Hey. What in the hell? You're new. You look like you're out of Stranger Things. You look like you were trying to be in the show and it didn't happen. And you failed. And they fired you. Don't look at me. Oh my god. Okay, this one. See you on the sneak. Oh! Dude, he straight up looks like the Demogorgon somewhat with that face. Come on, bitch! Huh? What you got? Nothing. Let's see what's right here. Oh, so I could have snuck up on him. I could have went that way. Come on, baby. Okay. Got shit on me. A hole here I can sneak in now. You know what I'm saying? I do need to keep an eye out for more of those effigies. I'm pretty sure that's going to come into play really heavily at the end, especially with the boss. Effigy? Effigy? You got an effigy? Hey! Champion effigy, what? Dang. So that's worth 5 regular ones. How did you not see me? How did you not see me? You sick fuck. Now, which way did we come from? We came through. Make sure we're not missing nothing. Spear. I feel like we're about to get into something. Oh, yeah. About to go down. Oh man. I think.
What? Oh, come on. This is it. Finally.
Y'all ready for this? Da-da-da. Oh, I don't want want any. I don't want any. Does it leave us? We got. We're still good. We're still actually, like, really good on health. We use one. Bro, that's a dope fight. Just fucking wailing on him like that. I'm not getting the combos to trigger as much as I would like, though. I'm doing. You know, left, right, or is it left, right, and right, left, right? Saying that right? Left, right, left, right. That's your two combos. I'm here for you, Zoe. I'm here to take you. Take her on a trip.
Zoe, I brought your medicine. You're gonna be fine. No! Zoe!
She's not a fucking dog, jeez. Where are you, girl?
Hey! Leave my family alone, asshole!
Swamp Thing, get back here.
Oh, you're gonna get it. This has gone to hell. He's got to be up ahead.
More centipedes with some bugs, bruh. I need some grub. Hey. Alright. Don't play with me, gators. God, I thought that was one right there. Alright. We need some more effigies, man. Where's some more effigies at? I know they around here. Can we walk up? No? I was thinking we can probably walk up there, but apparently not. You're fucking kidding me, right? Wait, can I get up? Hey. Really? This would have been like a great spot to throw one. Telling you, bro, I do not trust this Gator situation that's going on. It's a little much. You pull up the... Bruh. I told you. So we're gonna be playing fucking hopscotch now. Oh my god, get on the board. Okay. Hey. Okay, do I want to waste a spear? That was only metal over there. Not really. Oh! What the fuck ever, dude? Oh, you fucking... Fucking... Fuck you, game. So we're on Zoe. At least I know it's there now. Wait. What the fuck? Oh, I guess it went ahead and just gave me the effigy. It's already picked it up. Bro, we got so many bugs. I see your ass. Fucker. Hey. So we got some stuff we can do. I'm guessing... Savage. Dude, come on, man. Fucking like, I knew there was gonna be one in there. Oh my god. Speed run! tree branch. Okay, this time we're going to do it like this. Hey. See? Totally worth it. Well, the question now. Alright, that's metal. But I'd have to waste a spear to go get it, so that's pointless. Alright, let's move up. It's cool though. We're at a, what is that, 5, 10, 15? 15% extra on attack damage. So. Stake bomb? Hey, I guess that's the other thing you can. You probably use metal for. Modeling cons, probably. Oh geez, okay. What's up, Gata? Okay, let's see if there's anything worth on the ground. You won't. Can't tell. Is that something? Yeah, we need to get to that other platform. There's like three fucking stakes over there. Whoa. Okay, hold up. Dude. Come on now. Like, I'm sitting there trying to hit after I heal. Now I'm wasting. Fucking waste. What do I got left? Fuck, I only got one though? You know what, I could have fucking just used that damn bomb. I did not even think about that. That would have been fucking way smarter on my health. Just makes me wonder if there's any items like, I guess down that way. It's fine, we'll go. You have. Does he turn at all? Oh, come on, turn. That, or it wants me to... Yeah. Alright, that was a waste. So we're gonna have to fight him. I was hoping to sneak up on him because that one whooped my ass last time. But is what it is. Oh, you know what? I didn't even think about that. I don't like the ground ones. Fuck the ground ones. Okay, hold up. Okay, make sure we got everything. So I know the path now, I will waste less spears, I think. We could also do that. This works out, because we can do the bomb. Now in that room. Which I think will be smarter. Place on the ground. Okay. We're gonna fucking do that. Oh, what? So that worked out a lot better. Okay. A lot better. You ain't getting me, Gator. Yeah, could we? No, I don't think we can. I was thinking maybe we could, like, jump across this gap. Big boy. Oh, is he nuts? Ooh, might be in the clear. get the sneak on this guy. So wait, as long as we don't trigger. Let's see if he. You got, bitch? Yeah. Alright. We handled all of that better. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Right, yeah. Right, left, right. Left, right, right. Right, left, right. Okay. Oh, fuck me, right? Okay. I'm not stupid. I know. Bro, I really... What the fuck? Why are you guys running over here already? Y'all are fucking Gucci where you are. Fuck you, bro. Alright. Oh my god. So he doesn't play very well with others. Got that open. I'm hoping that gives me a fucking checkpoint because I want to go down there. Damn it, and we gotta go over there. There's a fucking boxer in that tree. Can we go in there? Is that even. Holy fucking Christ. So I was thinking we could go into this house, but... Better not start me all the way in the back, man. Good. Okay. Not all the way back. That's all I care about. That's fine. We can handle this. Let's play the safe, for fuck's sake. Nope. Cool. So as I put us at 3, it's 15, 20, we're at 21% extra. Physical damage. Oh god. Oh my god, Gator, don't be the Gator. Okay, alright, we're good. Oh, if I would have fucking known that, I would have just came in here and saved. Alright. We're doing good, I think. We got a decent amount of health. We got a bunch of critters. If we could find a few more chem bags, I think we'll have enough for the final boss. Okay, I forgot about this, guys. This is gonna suck. Oh, this is gonna suck so bad. This is, like, really gonna suck. I believe this is the part where we gotta... take on two fat boys, which is not a good time. If I remember correctly.
Out of the way, fat fuck!
Don't even fucking start. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck ever? Oh, bitch! Oh, he's gonna blow. Oh, god damn it. Okay. So, I guess on hard you fight two of them. On normal you only fight one. Alright. Box, what do we have? 10. It's an extra 25%. Like, this is not.
It's a goddamn sacrilege.
Jack is alive.
Let me the fuck out of here!
Never your family!
How the fuck can you do this to me? Get me the fuck out of here, Jack! Hell, Jackie boy.
Oh, hell.
What's happened to you?
Oh, yeah. What the fuck? Apparently, he's been doing this to a lot of people. Alright. I think we're getting close to the end.
Mayday! 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 We've been engaged by an unknown fire weapon. Baker House camp under attack. Gotta be the same thing at a tight base.
There you are, you son of a bitch. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah. But here comes the fun part. So, I also know that once you beat this once, and again, I don't know if it's in a time frame or not, but you end up getting the fists, and I've seen people play this with the fists from the beginning. So I'm guessing once you beat this once, it's unlocked, and then you use it normally, possibly. We're gonna find out, but I will definitely play this again with the at a later date, with the fists. Oh, that's what I need is the metal. Oh my god. Let's go.
What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Hey. Oh yeah, I think
for you.
There's a way to have two of them too. You could run dual fists. Oh my god.
Charging.
That's so fucking clean. Dude, having one on each hand is gonna be fucking nuts.
Charge.
This just might be what I need to put old Jack down for good.
Effigy. Wait, are we at the house? We're totally at the fucking house. Holy shit. It's fucking dope. Not sure if there's a time frame on this, so let's fucking book it. Nothing. Put us at. Oh, all my effigies are gone. I don't have. Really? I don't have the percentage? Oh, that sucks.
Jeez.
So this is definitely afterwards. There's all this shit set up, they're going in the house. Hey. 11-4. All right, Jack. It's about to be game time, bruh. About to be game time. We'll put it in his face, and he gonna know what hit him. Left, right, left. Or right, left, right.
Just you
left,
wait, right, Jack. Right. Zoe's coming with me. Zoe!
Damn, this is the house. Before I walk up to her. Give me everything on the table. Alright.
Zoe! Do this. Zoe! Wake up! Wake up! You're just a rabid dog now. I'm gonna put you on your back. Bring it on!
Charging. Charge. Continue.
Jack, you're a fucking asshole.
Charge.
one-two punch. Whoa, yeah, girl. Where the hell she go? Oh.
So, hang in there. You're gonna be all right now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe? What happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down! It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
Be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Yeah, of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe! Zoe, are you there?
It's you! I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.
Now that was some damn good DLC. Restart, stealth. Nice. What the fuck? Complete all challenges to obtain the Spirit Blade. Challenges activate once you pass through their starting point in a difficulty mode. You've already cleared at End of Zoe. Joe Must Die. AMG 78. Shotgun. Hey. You got some weapons. That's what I'm saying. Got some weapons. That was really good. That was hella good. So what else is there to do? Ethan will wish he had his mommy as you lead him to the death over and over again in this ultra-high difficulty minigame. Ethan's struggle is over, but there's still one less mess to clean up. So I guess that's the progression, right? You have the main story, I guess, would be not a hero, would be Chris when he lands, and then you have End of Zoe, and then the rest of it, and then band footage is, like, other people that they've captured and killed, so. I think that's gonna be it for the stream today. We've done a lot of Resident Evil today. Tomorrow, I'll probably hop on, and we'll probably go through all the band footage. We'll do not a hero, and then maybe mess around and Ethan Must Die, or maybe even do End of Zoe again, because End of Zoe again is fun. I might try to go in there and do the challenges. And then tomorrow's Thursday, so... and then maybe after that, maybe do some Dark Souls or some Bloodborne or something. So for those that tuned in today, I appreciate you guys hanging out with me. Big ups to my boy Drago and a few of the others, man. I got raided, had a lot of people in here. It was a lot of fun. Even got my first tips. Oh, I'm sorry. Donations. Donations is the correct word. But if you're watching this later on YouTube, I also upload all my Let's Plays there. So sorry for the crazy traffic today. But again, it was a good time. But I'm about to get off. I'm going to go make some dinner. And I will be back on tomorrow. Y'all take care.